Hi everyone, I'm Lawrence, and in this video I'm going to talk about all Inazuma 11 games on the Wii. Inazuma 11 Strikers is an okay game if you're a fan of the anime. The game is a simple football game with some training minigames. In matches the controls are fine, but you don't need any sort of skill. You just wait until your bar fills up and then you perform a special move. Forget about trying to score normally, you won't succeed. The only way to score in the game is with a special move. At least special moves look awesome, but it's a bummer that it takes away the strategy. As for the 5 minigames, they are fine. So overall the game is okay for a tying game, but it's kind of lackluster in depth and in gameplay modes, because you have only normal matches, training minigames, a tournament and local multiplayer, where you play a match in 2. As for Inazuma 11 2012 Extreme, I haven't found any differences between the first game and this one. Maybe if I will be a fan of the anime I will spot some distinctions, but gameplay wise it's the same game, with the same game modes, even the same minigames. And Inazuma 11 Ghost Strikers 2013 has more teams, 25 instead of 16. Also the game has a better sense of progression. In the previous game, finishing a tournament in one difficulty would only unlock you a harder difficulty. Here on the other hand, you have multiple maps. You have multiple board-like maps from where you can unlock characters by winning matches. You get again the same minigames plus a new one. But at least you get more content overall in the game. So if you want to play Inazuma 11, 2013 is the best in content, but Strikers is the only one in English. Luckily, there isn't any plot to miss out, so not knowing the language won't be that bothersome when playing the Japanese versions. And the gameplay is simple enough to understand what is going on even if you can't read. So I will suggest to go for Strikers 2013, but all games are pretty good and fun to play. For tying standards and for normal game standards. Though for normal game standards, it might feel a little lackluster, but the games are still fun, each one of them.